Is that guy alive?
Huh?
Is that guy alive?
There was nobody in the car when I ran up to the driver window.
Hit and run, huh?
Probably stolen.
Yeah.
No fucking streets out, dude.
Knocked out all the power.
All blocks out. How yeah.
would you
got it?
Dude, it is. Your house is
guy took out the telephone pole. I see what thing happened.
It's
an all
night
job. I don't know if it was a guy or girl, but I came out to 7-Eleven to light a cigarette, and I seen the car hit the telephone pole. The car flipped, and I ran over there when the live wire was still alive. Run over there, see if anybody's in the car, and drag them off.
Got anybody out yet?
The car, eh? There's nobody in the car. I looked through the whole thing. Like, what the fuck?
He flew up, probably, dude.
That's
no,
bullshit.
He ran.
It was raining.
Or ran, yeah. Around, yeah.
I heard the crash, and then the lights went out.
It was a crash.
I thought, yeah, I thought it was a thunder.
I seen a big ass flash.
Yeah, I thought it was thunder.
You
heard
the thunder.
I seen a big ass flash, and I was like, oh shit! And I ran to the car, and I fucking stayed on the driver's side, so I didn't get electrocuted.
And the lights
went
out.
Yeah, the lights went out.
Thank you.